why you doing so cold? Should I think it was a code? Benjamin Franklin, nigga, they don't even know you. Benjamin Franklin, nigga, they don't even know you. Benjamin Franklin, nigga, they don't even know you. Benjamin Franklin, nigga, they don't even know you.
Benjamin Franklin, them ain't none of your friends. It's money calling, bitch, gon' make you some new friends. It's diamonds on my neck, they hit the light, they do they dance. Don't run up on me, boy, that Glock for you do not jam. Benjamin Jackson, not Grant, don't even know you. Niggas love the rackets, they can boost my shit on Pro Tools.
520 on mud, gotta sell a Cody. Benjamin Franklin, nigga, they don't even know you. I keep an acronym, better watch you approach me.
We went on a high 30 game streak. You already know how he is. We ran it up in park. Look, they shoot green. But, like, this ain't more the topic of the gameplay. But this shit, like, bro, like, these niggas was, like, really try hard as fuck, bro. Like, you see my nigga Kajo got the ball. Shout out to my nigga Kajo. That nigga gonna be doing YouTube soon. His name, Grammar Bro, on YouTube. Go sub to him. My dog Alex ain't got no YouTube yet. But go fuck with his account and shit. Add them up, follow them, but you see what they doing. But like on the real though, like this is the try hard squad. Like once we on teams, we going a good lit 30-40 game winning streak back to back. We probably gonna lose like 3 times. So shit, that's how the squad is. We trying to do a lot of shit that's coming up, like new videos, new content. But it's like hard to get content because like I'm in school, so shit. All of us in school. My nigga Alex said he grinding shit. He ain't going back to school, goddamn it. See, my nigga Kojo got the ball, man. Alex, my dog Alex is a fucking stretch guy. Look, cash. What I'm talking about, bro. This nigga got every player in the game. This nigga Kajai made like damn near 20 players. That nigga get one player, nigga talking about I don't want to play with that nigga no more. That's how crazy it is. We be playing with different lineups. We be running with, I got my pure playmaker, defender, rebounder. He really a scratch guy in my book and a dribble guy. But they don't like me playing with my center because I know I dribble too much. So shit, you see I got the steal. You know me. I hit the Alex. So Alex trying to find out. He pull up. Bang. I'm telling you, my dog Alex going to be on YouTube. Just wait. Y'all going to have to sub. Y'all going to have to go mess with my nigga. But you see these niggas. Let's go 8-10. These niggas was spamming square the whole fucking time so you could see the edit. So look, they trying to find something. This nigga passed the ball. You already know how it is. The Clemson's gonna beat up. So shit, we went on a 30. I'm talking about, bro, we kept on playing up but try hard. And it's like, I don't know how we've been doing this, but we got that good chemistry. So they get to still get that too. We don't really care about twos. We take them threes, them trade balls. So shit, back to what I was saying. It's like every time we get together, bro, we just win. We win. We barely lose. So it's like we unstoppable. Alex got a 93. He about to be a 94. He got a playmaking shot, correct? Sharpshooter, if I'm mistaken. And like Kajad, he got his main player is a 91 post. Then he got like 2 post scores. Make that 3 because he just made one last night. And if I upload this video, I got another video on the way. So shit, that's what we really be doing. We just be chilling, nothing major. Great, greening, hitting them dubs, nigga. Once I hit elite 3, nigga, I'll probably make me a whole fucking shot creator. Goddamn it, lean and green. Goddamn it. But yeah, though, we got a lot of content on the way. I can't wait for fucking 2K20, goddammit. I know I'm too little bit too early, goddammit. I'm waiting for that bitch. But shit, that's why I'm gonna be in college soon, probably. I don't know what I'm gonna do once I graduate. This is my last year of high school, so shit. Be prepared for a lot of shit, nigga. It's I grind, we grinding up. So I passed that nigga that dime, he dumped. So shit, my nigga Alex, once he get takeover, just imagine once he get double takeover on his playmaking, sharpshooter. Oh, that nigga know how to ISO. That nigga know how to dribble better than me, hands down. Nigga, actually all of us know how to dribble, but Alex like really know how to dribble. Like in 2K18, bro, I used to be a GOAT. I had met them niggas on 2K18. But that's for another video. I'm gonna add a story time to this. But I'm trying to like see what y'all into and like what y'all want to do and stuff like that. Shit, because I don't want to be in this bitch playing 2K all day. Shit, I got other games that I want me to do. Red Dead, it don't matter. But you see the weak green, it's 15 to 20. So shit, they trying to get a little steal or something. Pastor Kajad. So he hit that behind the back, look. He trying to find something. Usually he'll pull that shot. I don't know why, but this nigga usually pull a shot. So look at me, they horn me. 2K, y'all need to fix some of these animations, bro. God damn. Like, nigga go up for a layup, nigga do a whole fucking floater, god damn it. They need to fix the 2K, but I'll mess with 2K though. It's like really the only game I really play besides Red Dead or GTA when my friends get on. So shit, they trying to find something. Look, you see me. Shit, I ain't finna get dunked on for who? Shit, cause y'all pick up your man. So shit, I'm taking the ball out. Shit, I don't know why some of these centers be trying to inbound their like from back way pressing me. Look, I could've easily went over that. See, look, he blocked that shit though. I was feeling too cocky. I was like, man, this nigga little. I mean, you know how I am. So shit, you already know how godlike we is, but look, I'm setting the screen. See, we run plays at park. Look, Alex, dot, green in the whole team face. So all I like that, I'll do like, share, subscribe, and I'm out.